When it comes to junk food, we all have our guilty pleasures, be it chocolate, crisps, fizzy drinks, or fast food. Most of us will succumb to temptation occasionally to perk us up when we're feeling a bit low. But why does eating junk food make us feel good, and why is that a problem? Now, junk food is a food that is high in calories but low in nutritional value. It's typically packed full of sugar, which is a form of fast-releasing energy. Sugar spikes the release of dopamine, the hormone responsible for making us feel happy. Over the long term, regular sugar consumption also increases the concentration of dopamine receptors, stimulating your brain's reward pathways for longer and extending that feeling of happiness. So sugar makes us happy by giving us an energy boost and by releasing the chemical that makes us feel good. But the high doesn't last very long. Sugar is used up quickly, so spikes are rapidly followed by dips, leading to low energy, bad mood, and cravings, starting this whole cycle again. In the long term, this kind of eating pattern can be really damaging to your health. So if you're looking for an emotional boost, try doing some exercise, which releases the same feel-good chemicals without the damaging effects. Or eat foods that provide longer, sustained energy release to regulate your sugar levels and your corresponding mood. And finally, reach out to those you're closest to. Staying connected with people can help you feel grounded and often puts things in perspective.